Evan Turk tells me he spoke to Yang, and she says she has not been contacted by the FBI or any other investigators about her role in raising money for the GOP. That doesn't mean she's not under investigation, though. And according to Turk, Yang is devastated and suffering emotionally and physically. Turk says Yang is staying with family in an undisclosed location. She has been in the spotlight since the Herald first disclosed in March that Yang was the former owner of the Jupiter Spa, where police say Patriots owner Robert Kraft received a sex acts. Though Yang sold that spa years ago, her Super Bowl selfie with the president sparked questions, especially when various media then reported Yang's online business was offering wealthy Chinese business people access to the president and other top officials. Turk says she's being unfairly portrayed.
Now, all of a sudden, she is a prisoner in her own world because she can't escape this. And for her, it's pure hell that she's going through.
Investigators on Tuesday served a federal subpoena on an employee of Yang's family's massage parlor business, according to the Herald. She and other Yang associates contributed the maximum $5,400 last year to Trump's reelection campaign. The Herald saying investigators are trying to determine if Yang paid the employee back for the contribution, which might be illegal if she didn't disclose it. Turk says they are prepared to vigorously defend Yang. He says she was just trying to do a good and raise money for charity before her life blew up. He has filed a defamation lawsuit against the Herald, and the paper has said publicly they stand by their reporting.